Hi, I'm Dr. Berkay Ozcelik, and I'd like to talk to you a little bit about my research here at CSIRO. Antimicrobial resistant bacteria are becoming a major challenge as a result of increased antibiotic use. And the majority of hospital-acquired infections are associated with medical devices. Our aim is to minimize medical device-associated infections by preventing bacterial colonization and biofilm formation on device surfaces. We're combining various strategies to combat biofilm formation by producing coatings displaying multiple defense mechanisms. For example, by combining low fouling coatings to prevent the initial attachment of bacteria with antimicrobial compounds that inhibit bacterial communication or destroy their cell membranes without the use of conventional antibiotics. I've developed a novel multifunctional platform coating that allows the combination of these defense mechanisms in a simple one-step procedure. The cross-link coating can be produced by applying our polymers and antimicrobials in a water-based solution to a surface using methods such as spray coating and simply allowing it to dry. Our bacterial assay showed excellent reduction in biofilm formation of pathogenic bacteria on various surfaces. We expect our coating to find application with various medical devices, including urinary catheters, endotracheal tubes, and vascular assist device drive lines.